Well, lung cancer is a very important malignant disease. It kills more people from cancer than any other cancer in the world. And across the world, nearly 1.4 million people die of this disease every year. And in Europe, the number is approaching 400,000. In Western Europe, men are reducing the number of cigarettes they smoke, and about a quarter of men smoke. But sadly, the number of women who smoke is creeping up, and it's reaching about 23% in the UK. It's going up particularly in Eastern Europe, in the Mediterranean countries, and you see more and more women smoking. And therefore the demography, the incidence of lung cancer, is going to change dramatically in the next 20 to 30 years. And I'm really concerned that it's going to become increasingly an epidemic disease among women.
Air pollution is one of the major risk factors about lung cancer, and along with that is also the exposure to asbestos. And to be honest, I think this should be in our future pathways of action, prohibiting asbestos use so that we could diminish this risk factor for lung cancer. And of course, in addition to that, comes the exposure to radon, chromium, and several other toxic substances.
I think the other risk factors apart from smoking are extremely important. And these are things that the scientific community can grasp and grapple with. But it should never, ever take away the importance of the primary risk factor, which is smoking. 80% of people with lung cancer are smokers, and we should never forget that. And if that group were able to stop smoking, or even young people being prevented from smoking, this disease would go down to become a relatively rare cancer in 30 years' time, and we should never forget that. I think if you look to the future, it's quite clear that the ability to record what happens to patients with lung cancer in different countries is extraordinarily variable. There are some countries who have very good databases, Denmark and the UK, for example, but there are other countries where virtually no data is collected. And although many countries have cancer centres who specialise in lung cancer, we don't really know how many of the patients with lung cancer go to those centres or what happens. And the other big issue is getting good specialist thoracic surgery around Europe. So collecting data is very important. And the ERS are into this and are applying for funding to do this across Europe. Data is power, and data will affect management, and I think over the course of several years it'll save thousands of lives.